bedroom window where she's sitting in a chair.
Watching the